Hello and welcome to another episode of the Jedi Counselor. Today I will start the prelude of the Race of the Emperor. So let's dive into it.
Repeat, Republic call sign AurikNet. Hey, finally!
Tharn! Are you all right?
Not exactly, Barsenthor. I'm in Imperial space over Zyost. Tried to slip in, help out my ground team, but I used the wrong set of clearance codes and shields are low.
And why exactly do you have a ground team on Zyost?
Asking myself the same damn thing. I was getting reports, demented soldiers, slave and civilian populations under fire. Had suspicions of what it meant, but I wasn't sure. I sent a team in Dark to investigate, maybe handle it. But it's all gone out of control now. I think it's him, the Emperor.
I'll be there as soon as I can. You hang on, Tharn.
Yeah, I'm trying. Sending through the right set of clearance codes along with the coordinates to meet my... I'm hit! I'm gonna try to land this thing! Don't come looking for me,
Tharn! Tharn, come in!
Let's meet my contacts here. This place looks like a disaster. And possessed Imperial soldier. Alright. Let's see if I can...
Take it slow for a while.
This is not good. Let's see if my contact is safe.
You're all right.
Oh, where is he? Or her?
I had foreseen your arrival, but I didn't believe it.
I thought, after bearing witness to my rebirth on the Yavin Moon, why? Why would you stand in the face of certain death?
You're far from stupid, I know that much. Overly ambitious, perhaps. Well, regardless, I do hope you find your time on Zyost enlightening. You'll bear witness to a world's end if you survive long enough.
He's gone. I can finally.
Hmm. more of you already? I suppose I should be flattered.
So my senses haven't betrayed me. It really is you.
Lana Beniko.
You don't belong here, Jedi. You shouldn't have come.
I see I wasn't the first of my kind to arrive.
That Jedi whose mind was not his own, he belonged to the Sixth Line.
Sixth Line? I've never heard of it.
They're a team of Jedi commandos working in secret for the SIS. They follow their own addendum to the Jedi Code, hence the name.
There is no contemplation. There is only duty. A great point of view, so long as they're working for you. Pardon the interruption. I sent a probe droid to look into that crash shuttle, Minister Beniko. It's empty.
Agent Kovac, this is the former ally I've mentioned. Right now, we all want the same thing, so I suggest we work together.
He called you Minister?
Yes, he did.
We know Theron Shon was on that shuttle, and we know he's responsible for the Sixth Line being on Zaios in the first place.
So far, Theron has only added to our troubles. He'd better not be here to cause any more.
Theron's here to stop the Emperor, same as me.
Vishyat is not our Emperor. Not anymore. As you've witnessed, Vishyat is taking hold of an increasing number of soldiers and Sith. His goal continues to be the accumulation of power. Agent.
The dark side is strong on Zaiost. Using the outpost's resources, our former Emperor can massacre the defenseless to fuel him. The more powerful he becomes, the more people he can control. He will keep on killing until nothing's left.
Yes, I'm on my way. I'm needed everywhere all at once. I've already lingered too long. Agent Kovac has a plan to help stem the bloodshed.
Agent?
After the Yavin event, I was sent here to infiltrate Sith intelligence. I work for Theron Shon. In fact, we were supposed to meet up here.
Lana might seem like the nicest Sith Lord ever, but don't think she won't eviscerate you if she finds you out. Or worse.
I know all the risks that come with my line of work. It helps not to think about them. The outpost armory, it's wide open right now. Anyone can get in there. We need to lock it down.
Then point the way.
I'm on it.
Well, it's a good start, probably, to secure the armory. Down he goes. Seems like that was all of them. Okay, let's go to Agent Kovac.
You sure cleared a path out there. That's good. But it's bad, too. Each time a pawn's killed, Vitiate gets a little bit stronger. Not as much as when they kill, but that's what Minister Benico says, anyway.
So we have to stop them without killing them?
Or we destroy Vitiate. Not that anyone seems to know how to do that.
Agent, company.
Almost there. Master Sura, 6th Line Commander.
This one's my favorite so far. Even now, she struggles. You know, she's done some terrible things in the Republic's name.
Let her be. Let all of them go, and stand here before me.
Brave words, Jedi. But that won't be happening. Not today. When this world turns to red, and you choke on torrents of blood, remember that this was your chance to flee. A chance I gave!
There is no contemplation. There is only duty.
We're wasting time here. The armory's safe. You go ahead. I'll be close behind.
So we're not going to help her? Hold on. Need the anti-air scanners. Since he said that we should be careful with how many we kill, it should have been a bonus that you shouldn't kill anyone. Additional quest. Is that in here or?
Thank you.
lot of people here. There we go. Get to the administration office, which is right forward. Very convenient, just where I wanted to go past. You can't even match my powers.
I can confirm it. The defenses are down. Between those weapons and the armory, a lot of the killing power is out of their hands now. Should be able to start evacuation efforts as well. The fewer potential targets on Zyost, the better.
Hope you haven't had too much fun without me.
Perfect timing. We could use the help.
Tried to get here sooner, but, you know, met a little resistance on the way.
Sir, I thought it would be wise to disclose my role in all this, so I did. I hope that's all right.
Sure, of course. Saves us the trouble of play-acting our way into an alliance in front of someone we can trust.
You look a little worse for wear, Theron.
Yeah, tell me about it. The way things are out there, I can't believe I even made it this far. As soon as I crash-landed, the Emperor's puppet started coming for my shuttle, just like that. Maybe figured on some easy kills inside. Did the only thing I could think of. Rigged the ship to overload, fry everything in and around it. Tried to shield myself, but still scrambled half my implants.
And that stopped the attack?
They went down, yeah. Some of them got back up, but they seemed out of it. But possessed. Dazed.
Intrusion! Vitiate's pawns! I have a thought.
Be ready for anything.
That was a nightmare. What? Is that what this was? Some kind of gutless Jedi mind trick?
Go. Get somewhere safe if you can. So now we know. Shock them unconscious and the tie is severed. For a while, at least. Hit enough of them hard enough and they'll be out for a good long while.
Yeah, but how do we do that?
I have some ideas. I need to consult the new Adasta Municipal Systems.
You gonna need a hand with that? Some backup?
No. I'll be in touch.
Kovach has been amazing. I just wanted eyes and ears inside Sith Intelligence, and he gets himself saddled up next to Lana. Lana Beniko, Minister of Sith Intelligence. Who'd have thought it, right? When I met her on Manon, she was in over her head. Seemed to be.
She may be an enemy of the Republic, but you and I both know she'll stand with us against the Emperor.
I sure hope so. Eh, who am I to judge anyway? I should never have sent my team here. I made a bad situation worse, and now I've got a priority holocall. Great.
You've been busy, Agent Shan.
Chancellor?
An off-the-books mission to Zyost. A secret team of Jedi that... I don't even know where to start with you about them.
Everything's happened so fast, you don't realize...
No, I do realize. I realize that you declined to inform me of a prime opportunity to cripple the Empire and face the Emperor head-on. We're taking advantage of the chaos on Zyost, starting with New Adasta. I expect your cooperation.
Wait, please, before you send the order...
You don't seem to understand, Agent Shan. There's nothing to argue. Our ships are in orbit. The invasion's already begun.
Well, that was an interesting start of my journey in Zoist, where I got in contact with the Emperor, which is now possessing a lot of people in order to power himself through murdering others. So, in the next episode, I need to find a way to stop this and implement the plan. So, until then, have a great time!